This morning, a missing teen kayaker in Hawaii back home with his family. He and a group of friends headed out on the water when strong winds forced that group to turn back. The young man, though, nowhere to be found. Rescuers eventually located him off the coast of Waikiki in serious condition, but now well enough to go home.